Hello everyone, Total War Gamer here, and today we're going to continue the campaign of the Byzantine Empire. Last time we took Caesarea and Adana, and we lost Venice due to a civil revolt. And we're going to basically let them happen, let the Menenist try to take the city so that they will be weak enough so that we can retake the city and then attack, and then we can use our armies and then attack Milan and Genoa. And we were also preparing an offensive to take the island and destroy the Papal States once and for all. That's what basically happened last episode. So, and now we're going to do it. We're going to invade. Oh yeah, we just finished this turn, right? So let's end the turn. Oh, they actually... Ah, well, that's great. Oh, it's an assassin. And he's dead. Okay, so one army of Milan has been depleted. That's good. Poland is as usual causing trouble. Mission failed. Okay, I don't care too much about that, Bran. Bucharest, very good. You have your walls. Adana. We'll recruit a priest. Commune land clearance. Budapest. Let's build a crop rotation. Caress Budapest. Heraklion, you. Okay, you build this, and Thessalonica, you're okay, you wait a bit. Oh yeah, we have this army too, you will move there. Okay, so Vienna, you're ready to upgrade, that's great, but we're still finishing that Militia Drill Square. And Durazzo. Oh, finally! Man, it took you forever, but at least it's that you can we can finally upgrade the castle. Okay, we're the strongest faction. Okay, the financially the Mongols are. Okay, fine. Fantastic. Okay, so the battle for Corsica has begun. Okay. What can we do here? I don't know. I don't see this. Let's do some. Okay, this army is ready, and we will probably use this army to attack the capital of Milan. It's going to be risky because once we take the capital, we have to deal with this army and this army. At the same time, we will build ships and destroy this army. And meantime, we will attack Ajaccio, and in the east we will prepare the fortress and attack and take Antioch. All right, let's end the turn. Oh yeah, and we will use this army for now. I don't know where we're going to use it, but probably to take Genoa or maybe Innsbruck. At some point, we have to retake Venice. I hope this army, the big, huge Milanese army, is going to attack Venice so that they will be weak enough and then I can strike again. Okay, Turkey is attacking me out of retaliation, I believe. What now? Oh, okay, interesting. A jihad is called in Constantinople. Okay. Okay, the Mongols have declared war on me. Okay, it's a fortress. Construction report, Algiers upgrade. Florence City Hall, Bologna. Okay, that's perfect. Now let's build a Okay, public order is important. We need to build a council chamber. Florence. Yeah, let's repair this. Let's build an Orthodox church. Algiers, you're under siege. Yeah, that's probably Venice, all right. You. Okay, so they don't have a lot, but they have very good units. That's the Pope. armored sergeant, and 3 units of dismantled feudal knights. Let's recruit some Catalans and some mercenary passive crossbowmen. Okay. Let's save the game and let's go. The Battle of Corsica has begun. Alright. Let's go there. Let's go here. Cavalry, you go here. What the hell is the... Okay, you're here. Okay, these units are not very well armored. These are also not well armored. They are okay, they can certainly withstand attacks from the feudal knights. Okay, 20%. Okay, so they hear. It looks like they're moving. Yeah, they're coming. They're coming, all right. Forty%. Percent. 55%. Come on. Hurry up a bit. Almost down. Cavalry, be ready. Well, actually, once you finished it, destroy the tower. Missed. Okay, this is passive crossbowmen and Catalans. What can you do, Catalans? Effective against armor, combat bonus in words, good morale, very good stamina. Okay, very good. I'm going to need that. Hurry up, guys. Let's hurry up. And now destroy this. I have to be careful not to use this much ammunition. No, 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 wait. Okay, let's weaken them. You Catalans, you hurry up. And in the meantime, okay, it's not working. Hold your fire, hold your fire. Hello, hurry up. And you, what the hell are you doing? Go. All right, we killed the Pope. Hurry up, catapults. Come on, hurry up. Are you kidding me? Not this again. Come on. Finish the job. Okay, they lost more than half of their men. Okay, they have one unit of feudal knights, another one. Okay, so we defeated two of their units, basically, Normal Surgeon, one unit of Feudal Knights, and the Armored Surgeon, and one unit of Armored Surgeons. Go on. All right, let's do this. I think it's a shame that when it comes to cannons, the Byzantine Empire only has the bombard. But they do have to compensate. They do really do have good units. And that's why in the game it's important to always conquer more territory before the other factions have the upper hand against you. Because they have, afterwards, they have better weapons, and by that I mean cannons and other things as well, like guns. I don't know if I have to check out again, but I don't know if the Byzantines have guns. They do have what's it called, Fire Greek, but that's about it, I think. Ah, forget it. Let's use these and these. Come on, hurry up. Fire. Okay, hold your fire. Go on, hurry up. Cavalry, you're coming too. It's good, we're winning, but we're losing some men. Let's end the battle. Yep, we won. Corsica is finally ours. Now almost all of the islands are ours. We only have to take, well, these islands and then all the islands of the Mediterranean are ours. Let's sack this settlement. Okay, so the faction exists, but only because there's the Pope. Because of the Pope, I mean, you have to, in the Catholic region, there has to be the Pope, and the Pope is always present. So that's why I think the Papal States are still, they still exist. That's why. Even though they don't have a territory anymore. Let's go destroy this. Okay, what can you build? Okay, we repaired this. What about trade? Let's build a small Orthodox chapel. Okay, so that's one territory that we successfully took. Let's build an Orthodox chapel. You have built this very well. Let's recruit a priest and build an Orthodox chapel. Iconium, do you need anything else? No, you're still building something. Nicaea. A public bath would be great. You're still building. You are still. Heraklion, you're doing okay too. Tripoli, you're finishing building a practice range. And here in the south, I need to do this. Okay, I need to recruit more men here in Tunis. I don't know where this army is heading, but I think it's going to Tunis. Oh, and this army too. Yeah, I have to deal with the Moors very soon. Okay, let's deal with this though. Let's attack. Okay, we've been attacked here. Oof. I thought we were going to lose this one, but I wasn't sure. Oh. Never mind, we're in trouble, perhaps. Already sabotage. Let's build some Dromon ships. Let's build a fortress. Let's build. Let's build a fairground. Okay, we have a priest. Okay, 15%, that's good. I could use this army and attack Genoa. Even if I'm being defeated here, I can use this to my advantage and take Genoa. And if the Imperial faction heir attacks me, well, at least be on the defensive and I have walls. Okay, so let's do this. Yeah, let's do this. This is taking forever. Hurry up, guys. Are you kidding? Thank you. Oh, finally. Let's start with these guys. In the meantime, you will go inside. You will be the first to go inside. Okay, let's go, people. In the meantime, oh, shit. Okay, building captured, 1% real. Stay here. Ah, too risky, too risky. All right, we kill the king or the general. What the hell? No, 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 no. Okay, you guys return. Oh, hurry up, guys. I didn't Okay, so the good news is we are near to the center. But the main army is going there, I think. Yeah, they're coming. All right, let's push. Push, guys. Okay, now's your chance. Okay, come on, push, guys, push. Okay, we lost 18% of our men, and they lost 33% of our men, of their men. Okay, come on, hurry up. Yeah, defeat is a possibility. Oh, what the hell is this? Guy, you will go there, you two. Destroy those trebuchets. Come on, hurry up. I don't know what exactly they're doing, but I mean, it's good. We've taken their city. We destroyed. We killed two of their generals. We decimated one army. We almost killed half of their army. a big part of their army. Gian Canobio is completely finished. We killed 232 of these men, so yeah. And they're going to lose a huge amount of money because we took the capital. This is great. Rome, we will build a huge stone wall. That will be great. Since there is a jihad for Constantinople, we better use our best armies. Let's build a huge stone wall for more protection. Let's build a communal farming. And let's build a fortress in Tripoli. Oh yeah, and it's time to. Oh yeah, it's not finished yet. Okay, let's end the turn. Okay, we will have to do this manually because I want to lose I don't want to lose as much troops in auto manual, because then we have the Moors to deal with. Fire. You will go here. You too. Okay, let's start the battle. Okay, guys, you go here. Oh, nice. Okay, guys, deal with them. All right, we defeated the Milanese on Sardinia. Okay, so this army is starting to attack there. Let me see. Family member, crossbow militia, urban militia. Oof. Okay, so now it's this army that I'm a bit concerned about. Oh, that's great. Just what I needed. Diplomatic information. No. Okay. Let's build paved roads. We will attack the city of Genoa. Actually, you will destroy this first. Bucharest, Florence, okay. Okay, it's just artillery. Let's recruit a priest here. Orthodox chapel. Okay. All right, we've done everything. Let's end a turn. So they sent reinforcements. Okay. Okay, we will stop there for the time being, and we will continue on the next part. We will continue again, and by that point we will fight the battle on battle map, and then we will continue our campaign, taking Genoa and retake Venice. And then we attack Marsilia. So that's going to be it for today. I will release this video, and then the next will very soon follow. I hope you appreciate it, guys, and see you next time. Bye.